Welcome back, guys.
CarMax. Equip them while they're hot. Charge versus Junko.
I don't think you make a track break on the track, make a track break, it's alright, but it gets boring quite quick.
Stop me, Dick.
Showing your teeth tonight.
No, oh, you push the button like fuck as well.
Looks like they underestimated the gravity of the situation. Oh, nice one, Clint.
You feel so much on this fucker?
First place. Legendary track.
Well, guess what I'm going to do now, guys. Make a move.
Start a fresh new.
Oh no, I'm gonna get raped by an advert first.
Go on then.
I got you. Calm down, girl.
Track.
Track creation.
Whoa, that was intense. You bet. It's easier to plan out your track if you already know where all of the supercharged cells are.
So they blast the whole floor with lightning now?
Yeah, all part of the show.
Shocking.
Hey, Bob.
No, you can fucking go down normally. I mean, at the fucking ugly cunt.
Winning racecraft events.
That has to be Charge. 17 seasons, still going strong. Not even the newer.
Good job, well done. Great use of supercharged cells there, Bob.
Clever. It's the fastest way to get a ton of sparks. You gotta commend Spark Industries for coming up with new stadium features every year.
Fucking queer bastard. So let's get the foundations. And then probably put four of them there.
Very nice. What's the longest jump you ever saw, Bob?
8 tiles, Clint. It was quite the sight. A jump, a bounce, a blast, oh my!
Wow,
that is some serious distance.
And it's never been beaten.
That's some distance that's never been beaten, huh? Fuck, that's not like a good thing, is it?
Thank you.
Yeah. That's foundation time.
Supersized springboards, springs and speed flint. That's a crazy combo. When you don't want the grunts, you gotta put in the stunts.
Oh, the foot cutting point went over there.
Thank you.
You fucking bastard. So yeah, this is what you do, isn't it, guys? You make a track, you race on the track.
Karmaz, when Daddy Donuts favor your classics with the supercharged charge versus stream.
I used to play Child Out Time, I love making but yeah.
And we're back on track.
Fuck off.
Making a return. Are you ready?